Hello everyone, today we will discuss the doctrine of ultra-virus. The doctrine of ultra-virus is a fundamental rule of company law. It states that the objects of a company as specified in its memorandum of association can be departed from only to the extent permitted by the act. Hence, if the company doesn't act or enters into a contract beyond the powers of the directors or the company itself, the said act or contract is void and not legally binding on the company. Now, the term ultra vires means beyond the powers. In legal terms, it is applicable only to the acts performed in excess of the legal powers of the doer. This works on an assumption that the powers are limited in nature. Since the doctrine of ultra vires limits the company to the object specified in the memorandum, the company can be restrained from using its funds and restrained from carrying on trade different from one authorized. The company cannot sue on an ultra-virus transaction. Further, it cannot be sued too. If a company supplies goods or offers service or lends money on an ultra-virus contract, then it cannot obtain payment or recover the loan.